Hey guys, welcome to another football podcast from the text of Ninja to Talk. English Premier League game will be coming up today between Tottenham Hotspur and Chelsea, where Jose Mourinho is expected to be back against his former employee, who is now being taken charge by one of his former players, Frank Lampard. The match will be played at exactly 5:30 p.m. West African time. Tottenham versus Chelsea. Tottenham host Chelsea at their new ground for this very encounter coming into this game. Tottenham Stadium will be the venue for this match, and the central referee for this very encounter is Anthony Taylor. You know, the referee has since proven himself to be one of the best in the English Premier League, and he has since officiated a lot of match in recent years. Let's look at the table on the log. Chelsea and fourth on the log after playing 17 games, winning 9, draw 2, while losing 6. That's a whopping sum of losing. They have a goal difference of 6 and 29 points, sitting on the fourth on the table, you know, leading Tottenham ahead of this game with 3 points. Tottenham on the other side haven't played 17 games, are sitting on the 7th on the log. They won 7 games, draw 5, and also lose 5 in this season. They have a goal difference of 8 and on 26 points, just 3 points behind Chelsea. If they could win this game, they will be tied or above Chelsea on the table log. And now let's look how the head-to-head from the both team. In the last 2 seasons, in the first round of the game, Tottenham defeated Chelsea 3-1 in that one. On the second leg, Chelsea won by 2-1. Those team also met last season in the EPL Cup semi-final, where Chelsea won the first leg 2-1 and Tottenham won the second leg 1-0. Then last season in the Premier League, Chelsea defeated Tottenham in the first game by 2-0. Whereas in the second leg, Tottenham defeated Chelsea 3-1. From the head-to-head here, you can see that both teams are unpredictable coming into this London Derby match. They've since been winning each other, so we can't really see which team is going to come at top in this very encounter. The both teams have little injury concern. The Tottenham will be without Eric Lamela, Hugo Lloris, Mikel Vorm, and Ndombele will be out for this very encounter. Chelsea on the other side will be without Fikayo Tomori, the Nigerian, you know, Indian playing from England. Marcus van Ginkel won't be available, as you all know, Oliver Giroud is still out. Loftus Cheek is also out. He won't be available for this very game. So the both team don't really have major injury concerns in regards to their main players, you know, coming into this game. It's going to be a very crucial game for the both team, as the both manager will be, you know, willing to reunite and, you know, start off something from here. Jose Mourinho said he loved Frank Lampard, but he pray and he hopes that the England, former England player, and now the Chelsea both should lose this very encounter. Who do you think is going to come out victorious in this very encounter? Please use the comment section and let us hear your view. And please don't forget to hit the subscribe button.